Good morning.
Good
How
to
are
have you?
You
with us this
Great
morning.
To,
so
thank
you have an interesting story. You played at Northwestern and had an injury.
Happens to a lot of athletes.
Yeah.
And then you got to figure out what you're doing the rest of your life.
It sort of helped you figure out what you're doing for the rest of your life.
Yeah, it was early enough because I actually took a wrong turn at Annie Mae Swift and ended up at WNUR and found a wall of blues records and said, that's pretty cool.
And you became a doctor.
Yeah, along the way, happened to do that. It's a good, fun gig, definitely.
Yeah, and good for you for helping people who have difficulty paying. It's very nice of you to do.
We take an oath.
Yeah.
And we are committed as physicians. You know, I'm doing what I believe all physicians should do, is put something back into the system. We all hear different kinds of stories about, you know, the bad side of medicine. We want to generate good by doing good work, and Chicago needs it, believe me.
What are you going to play for us now?
You know what? Yeah, the band's going to do a little a blues standard by B.B. King called Rock Me Baby.
All right, and you can see the Chicago Blues Friday House of Blues, Friday and Saturday, Kingston Mines. Yeah, here's the information on your screen. Take it away.
That's what I'm talking about.